Yeah, the price of everything is just constantly going up. The price is going up on everything, y'all. I'm telling you, it's getting to the point where I feel like gaming is going to crash. You would have to have a lot of money to be a gamer. You would have to be definitely in the middle class. Definitely. Sony and Microsoft, in my opinion, ruined video games. They really did it. It's not a cheap hobby anymore. Nope. Nintendo doesn't focus on graphics. They focus on gameplay. So this is why none of this stuff really pertains to Nintendo. They always focus on, you know, animated, cartoony, anime-ish type graphics. Some of their games, not a lot, but some look realistic. You know, Metroid is in that bracket with Halo and stuff like that. But overall, Nintendo's products is not focusing on graphics. Realistic graphics, I should say. They focus on an anime style or a cartoonish style type of graphics, which is great. I mean, Nintendo is the best in the business when it comes to that form of graphical style. So, you know, and I grew up on that style, so of course that's going to suit me just fine, but other companies are pushing subscription services, microtransactions and stuff like that. It's too expensive. Now let's get outside. Let's get out of the gaming topic real quick. Everything's going up. Rent is going up. And everything that goes along with utilities. Transportation is going up. It's a possibility in my hometown that the transportation system is talking about going on strike again because they want more money. They want more money. They always want more money. And guess what, guys? A lot of jobs around the world is still, well, not around the world. I need to focus on America right now. A lot of jobs in America are still paying people very low minimum wage. A lot of companies are still doing that. So the people in it that run the industry, the gaming industry, I don't know what they're thinking. By raising the prices of everything, I don't understand what they're thinking. Not too many games is going to be sold. They're going to hit a wall. They're going to learn that they should not have raised the prices so high on all of these products. I don't want no part of it. And I fundamentally don't agree with all this mature, violent content. You know, that's, they over focus on that type of content in the video game industry. That stuff gets corny after a while. There's no imagination.